Every day you wake up ready to tackle daily challenges. Whether it's the high demands of your job, the energy that's needed to raise children, or just life and its many obstacles that will bring joy and pain. But here at the gym, you find peace. You find solace. You find a place just for you. Studio Fit. Be better than yesterday.
Hey everybody, this is Will King, owner operator here at Studio Fit at downtown Medina, New York. And today we're going to go over how to develop a nice glute here. We're going to be working on the standing glute press. I have my lovely wife Vanessa here to demonstrate. So the first thing we're going to do, we're going to do what's called short pulses. And with this here, we're going to be targeting the lower end of the glutes. All right? So Vanessa's in position here. She's going to kick out a little bit. And she's going to make sure, notice that her foot here is firmly planted on the ground. She's not on the ball of her foot. Short pulses, bring it in, kicking it out. Right here, out. As you see here, if you notice here, when she pushes out, the lower glute is engaged here. Keep pushing, pushing, pushing. Now, this is primarily done with a high rep, low weight, high rep. So anywhere between 20 to 30 reps. Stay on the same side for 3 sets, and then move on to the next leg. Now you can stop there. The next movement is going to be called the full range of motion, or the full movement, where she's going to actually step back even farther with her opposite leg that she's working on and fully extend her leg that she's working. Depending on your leg strength, whether you want to do light, medium, or whatever, the main thing is making sure that you're getting a full range of motion, full extension of the leg for the glutes. Alright, so press the step back. Notice she hopped back. Notice the leg is still straight here. The heel is on the ground. She's not on the ball of her foot. She's going to kick fully out. Gauge in. Out. In. And she's controlling the weight on both ends. This is positive, negative. Positive, negative. Now, on the full range of motion here, you want to be anywhere between 10 to 12 reps. Okay? Good. Bring it in. Very good. Now, another way you can do this, if you're more advanced, you can jump in between and do supersets. And come over here, Vanessa, for me. So what you're gonna do in between these sets is you're gonna bend over here, and we're gonna do kickbacks, but we're gonna do high kickbacks. We're starting here, body straight, not leaning, foot is straight, heels on the floor, she's engaging. Again, we're targeting the lower butt, and we're gonna pulse from top to bottom. Alright, now this is also going to be a high rep movement, anywhere between 15 to 20 reps. Good. Very good. Alright, the next thing we're going to talk about is these new Element Fitness hip bands that I recently purchased. This material here, it's not rubber, it's made out of soft cotton material. Inside there's elastic. So these are primarily better because I feel because it doesn't roll up like all the other rubber bands that's out there. And we're gonna put these to work with my wife and see what we can do and show you guys some techniques that you guys can work on this at home, all right? The Element band just above the knee here, and we're gonna work on the side of the butt and the hip region. So what she's gonna do is she's gonna put one hand on her hip, trying to keep balance. Now if you can't keep your balance standing here, you can also lean up against a pole somewhere in the gym or in your house, doorway, or whatever the case may be. If you come over here, you're gonna be able to see how the hip is moving and getting contracted here. Very good. All right? Good. Thanks. Okay, so another movement is going to be the side squat, where she's stepping to the side, engaging the hip, going down into a squat. All right, so let's demonstrate. Notice that her back is straight up, she's not leaning too far over, putting too much pressure on her knee. Everything engaged from the hips to the glutes to the quads here. So right now, we're gonna be doing jumping squats where the band is just above the knee. She's gonna jump out into a wider stance. She's gonna land into a squat, keep her back straight up, and her heels to the floor. She's not gonna be on the ball of her foot. Put all the weight into her butt, jump in with her legs and stand right back up. We're gonna do about roughly 10 to 12 of these, okay? And that's it when you get off. Okay, so we went through a few variations and techniques and exercises you guys can use. Hopefully these are informative and you guys can use these tips and tools. For further videos, click down the link below, subscribe. We'll be having further tutorials and exercise videos just like that. Until then, stay fit, be better than yesterday. See you here at Studio Fit.